far as the next game. It's Tran.
He's quite literally a god. In disguise.
I legitimately forget. Oh, I lost the dynamic in duo.
From the moment his Samus... See, I'm gonna commentate while we're playing. From the moment Morse code, or Roki-Oki-Oki-Oki... incepted his Samus into this world, he's been bomb jumping in places that you probably shouldn't bomb jump.
Me, Rodok, and
but it works.
Two all didn't make it.
So what are you gonna do? Bracket. You gonna tell him not to do it?
I didn't enter.
No, you're just gonna let him do it.
Who won?
Oh, we got an early stock lead.
Okay, but still, like, yeah, actually, we're really stacked.
My bad. Wait, I'm so sorry! Wait, really? I feel terrible, actually. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
You got your revenge against Rogi.
There we go. Yeah, you got your revenge.
Wait, no, Jose has to bribe the arcade. Rogi. Wait, no, one thing, I unintentional rhyme.
The arcade and your own back, so sick.
I unintentional rhyme. I forget who was against, but like, two people were playing, and someone said, like, experts are doing, like, I thought he said experts are doing, no, wait, let me butch. Remember how I, like, cracked up at your game at someone? And then I thought you said, like, something that you didn't say.
All of the clubs.
Yeah, yeah.
When, like, you know, say, like,
No. So you said, like, Thugs is, like, doing something. I thought you said, is Thugs gonna choke? And right as you said that, he SDs, and I fucking died laughing right behind Thugs, who then takes out his phone and puts it in his
I felt so bad.
I felt like such a dick. Can someone grind me out for that?
I was saying, like, I hope he doesn't hear our jokes or something.
Yeah.
I was saying, I hope he doesn't
hear our jokes. I said that as
damn, dude.
Oh, and I was like, damn, I hope he wins.
Dude, I thought he said, I hope he doesn't choke. Like, I couldn't help myself. It was so
heartless
funny.
Mars.
Dude, put grind VR. Just grind VR. I'm already on the grind VR.
Accidental grind VR.
I don't know.
It was Thalestra.
It was Thalestra, actually.
So it's actual honorable mention. Does he still bomb jump as much as I remember?
Yeah.
Alright. It's like, I know it's bad, but it works, and I can't tell him no. If I see it work. The dude. He's got a dude in the dude. You know the last good green Samus?
You did too early.
I have so
I actually got really good at Smash DI, like, unintentionally with Marth. I hit, like, four straight times trying to fare out of the up throw.
Trying to relive the glory days. That was pretty good. Nobody wants to take that.
Yeah, I don't really know.
That title.
I don't play Marth anymore though, so.
Who can fill that shoe?
My shoe's so much better than Marth now.
Yeah. There's a Daryl.
No.
My Marth's trash.
Yeah. He uses like purple Sam or black Samus. You rep that Daisy.
You don't the intimidation, dude. The intimidation.
What? Dude.
I know.
I get offended when people say Daisy is the bad is the worst one.
Daisy is the worst Peach.
Most definitely not.
Reed? What is worse?
White Peach? I don't like.
I like your peach. I think your peach
reminds
nice.
Me of wife. Yeah. The dark days of Peach.
No bad peach.
There's no real bad peach.
I think Daisy's a bad peach.
What the hell? Why?
Because the orange and yellow, like, doesn't work together. Like, if her dress were a different color, it might, like...
Her
like,
dress is blazing, dude.
It dress is, like, disgusting.
Lemonade.
It looks like someone threw up, like, it looks like she peed on herself, basically.
It's like you peed on yourself, Fox. Your red booties.
Dude, I actually chose this color. Wait, so the reason I have, like, green Fox? my first time I ever played, like, played Fox in tournament, I asked Omar what Fox I should play. He's like, hey, honestly, anyone said green. I'm like, okay, I'm playing green then.
I hate green Fox.
That's why I play green Fox.
Ooh!
Alright. You got Ron. Go against the power. Can you go against the power? There you go. What about Connor the Kid?
What?
I say best of three. It's fine. But announce it now. But some sets. You make a decision. Let's go. What time? He does can. That he didn't do it the Arcadian?
Morris is actually, he doesn't take himself seriously enough to get, like, nervous. That's literally how I feel.
Oh, no, he never gets nervous.
Like, Morris never gets nervous. Morris could be down, like, last stock, 2-1, and he'll just, like, chug his mountain and do the please the ground. I swear to God this happens.
Do the do!
I'm not even the commentating. I'm literally playing friendlies to the road beat.
Yeah, at least we're talking. We're giving that young background.
Oh, the peach. Is this the net play, Rogi?
This is what would have happened if they let me enter AM bracket.
Oh, lol.
I'm honored, but she. I've never heard you say that before. Yeah. He's like the Falco Slayer.
That's true. No, the Magic Cube is to beat Ginger then lose to Iron the next round.
Yeah. No, I'm commentating my Peach's legacy. Actually. I'm not even commentating this one.
There we go.
Oh, you're right. See, with everybody else when they're watching my Peach, they say I down smash too much.